Post game here with Matt Zanata. The Bulldogs defeat Northeastern today 13-5. Zanata reached base five times, had his first career triple, also scored three runs, drove in two. Matt, take us through your performance today, your thoughts on it.
You know, we were just coming out, we were trying to have a good day. The kid wasn't throwing strikes, he was struggling to get the ball over, so we were just looking for good pitches to hit and getting it done.
And you got your first career triple. Haven't those in your career yet?
No. I'm not known for my speed. I could have used Carl's round second there. It was kind of tough.
And just talking about your team, kind of a tough game on Sunday to lose to Northeastern, but came back today, scored eight early runs. Was that a big influence?
Yeah, definitely. It was definitely big to get out because we usually struggle in the beginning of the games. And we just need to get out, score some runs, and got the job done today.
And your first career start at first base today. A little different being in the infield and not DHing?
Yeah, definitely. It definitely keeps yourself in the game a lot more, and you're thinking a lot better about what you're trying to do.
And how pleased are you guys with the performance of Brian O'Neill today? Came out through five shutout innings.
Brian was lights out today. He did an awesome job. Couldn't ask for anything better from him.
Thanks a lot, Matt Zanata.
No